He's a humble science teacher in New Mexico, working part-time at a car wash too, he's just so low. With a family to support, so many bills to pay, a son with cerebral palsy, another kid on the way. How could things get any worse? Well, life has an answer. He faints out of the blue, and when he comes to, he finds out he has lung cancer. His brother-in-law, Hank, at the DEA, shows him a drug bust video, turns out crime does pay. Making crystal meth, shit, I can do that. All I need is a partner and a cool new hat. Has a ride along with the enforcement team, sees a former student fleeing the scene. Approaches Jesse Pinkman with the business pitch.
Let's deal drugs together.
He's like,
hell yeah, bitch!
His family none the wiser.
What's for breakfast, John?
You need to keep this under wraps.
Well, you better call Saul.
He's a struggling science teacher turned neighborhood drug dealing dad. He's the killer coke with ketchup.